Welcome to the Cloud OS video series on monitoring the private cloud. Hi, my name is Michael Lubansky, and I'm an architect on the America's Hybrid Cloud Center of Expertise team in Microsoft Services. This is the third episode of a four-part series on monitoring the private cloud. In this episode, we're going to take a look at how to create reports for information on host resources and utilization. Let's jump right into it. In the Operations Manager console, click on Reporting, and you will see a list of all reports that are currently available to Ops Manager. You'll also find System Center 2012 Virtual Machine Manager reports. These reports were imported when the management packs were imported into Ops Manager in a previous step. To run any one of these reports, we'll simply open the report, enter the time frame of when we want the data, and the objects that we want the data about. Let's start with one. We'll start with the host utilization report. Open the report by double-clicking on it. The default value is to go back from the first day of the month to today. That's fine, and we'll leave that. However, we need to add a group of information that we want to collect this report against. Since this is a host utilization report, we want to run it against the group of all hosts. So we simply enter the word hosts and search for it. And once it is found, go ahead and add it and click on OK. For this particular report, this is all the data that we need, so we can go ahead and click on Run. In a few seconds, the report will appear. This particular report has information about the resource consumption on the different hosts. You'll also notice that it's not limited to only Hyper-V hosts, and can also pull back this information for any ESX hosts that may be managed by Virtual Machine Manager. Let's take a look at another report. Let's open the Host Utilization Growth Report. We'll keep the default value of simply looking back 30 days. Again, we want to look across all hosts. So we'll select from the All Hosts item and click on OK and Run. This report will show the growth or reduction in the use of resources across all of the different hosts. Again, we can see both Hyper-V and ESX resources available. And in this case, we see a decrease of resource utilization across the different hosts from the initial time period to the second time period. Let's check out another report. The Virtual Machine Allocation report doesn't need any parameters to run, and simply show some data about what kind of resources all of the VMs together are consuming. And finally, the Virtual Machine Utilization Report will look at information across all of the hosts for each VM individually. Let's select all hosts, OK, and we'll run the report. This returns data showing the average CPU and memory and disk usage for each one of the VMs that are deployed across, in this case, all of the hosts. These are just a few of the examples of the kinds of data that can be pulled back through Virtual Machine Manager reports. This concludes this section. For more videos and blog posts from the Services Hybrid Cloud team, please visit our blog on TechNet at the address shown here. Thank you.